Whether you're a seasoned trader or just starting out, understanding what drives the crypto market is crucial. Today, let's decode crypto sentiment indicators, tools that help you read between the lines of price charts and news headlines. Crypto moves fast, and it's not just about numbers, it's about emotions, fear, greed, hype, and doubt that ripple through the market. Sentiment indicators give us a real-time snapshot of how traders are feeling. These tools measure the emotional roller coaster that drives price swings, sometimes even more than the fundamentals. One of the most popular? The Fear and Greed Index. It crunches data from price momentum, trading volume, volatility, search trends, and social media buzz. All this is distilled into a simple score from extreme fear to extreme greed. A quick way to see if the market is cautious or getting carried away. When the index is buried in fear, it could signal undervalued opportunities. When it's deep in greed, prices might be overheated and due for a correction. Other indicators track funding rates or the ratio of long to short positions, revealing when the market is crowded or overleveraged. Some even use AI to scan news and social media, scoring sentiment as positive, neutral, or negative. But remember, sentiment isn't a magic crystal ball. It can't predict the future, but it adds valuable context to your trading decisions. Combine sentiment with technical analysis, fundamentals, and risk management for a clearer trading picture. Join us and reach your next crypto level.